How to create a resume in MS Word. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, and today we are back again with a new video. So without any delay, let's get into it. For that, firstly you need to download Microsoft Word application in your mobile phone. Once downloaded, you simply need to log in with your Microsoft account. Click on the profile icon at the top left corner and you can simply add or switch your account. After that, to create resume, click on plus icon. Now to save it, click on the three dots at the top right corner. Go to save as option, and now you can simply rename this document. As we are going to create a resume, you can either add resume.docs. Once you have renamed the file, you simply need to change location. So I will simply save it in my device. So click on this device. Choose a location for it, and then after you will see the option of save. Once saved, you can firstly provide the title of your CV. You can simply click on bold icon and write curriculum vitae. After the title for your curriculum vitae or resume has been provided, in the next line now you need to provide your personal detail. So firstly provide your name, then after your age, nationality, and in the next line you need to now provide your address. After that, provide both your permanent and temporary address. So scroll to the right in the tab and provide the numbering. After you have mentioned this information, in the next step, to remove the numbering, simply click erase. Then provide education. For this you can simply go to home, then after choose the option of insert and go to table. In this table, you can provide your qualification with your GPA and also your past year. So in this way, you can provide your educational detail in your CV. Now, after that, you can also add additional skill and hobbies in your curriculum vitae. So that's it. That is how easily you can make your resume in MS Word. So I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for such tutorial. Thank you for watching till the end.